as many people asked me yesterday, 123 exactly. Yes, Kairos has been completed, and it will be coming out October 23rd. I know for the second movie, we don't have Piper Parable, but we do have Cree Summer, who actually is very good. And I think she added a lot to the role, so I think you guys would be impressed with that. Toko Volume 3 coming out soon, which, if you guys haven't seen it, is very gory and very funny. Also, we're working on Noeen, who, if any of you guys seen that, that's seriously, like, just crazy. I've watched it a couple of times, and I think the best part about that series is that a lot of the theories and stuff that they talk about in there, the director actually spoke with a scientist to make sure that he wasn't saying stuff that just was like coming off the top of his head. Besides that, we also have something new we're coming out. Won't be coming out till 2008, but like we have a big Funkcore poster at the table for it, and you'll start seeing little clips here and there. It's called Straight Jacket. And the easiest way to describe that, which I've been told, because I haven't seen it yet, but it sucks. It's, anybody seen the movie with The Professional? You seen Blade Runner? Now push them together. I guess most of you guys know we're owned by Starz Entertainment, so we'll also be working more with them on like the horror stuff you see, and also next year, like if any of you guys have seen it, there's something called Masters of Horror that we do on Showtime. Next year there will be the Masters of Sci-Fi. And from the list alone, I think that's going to be just as good as Masters of Horror. And there's possibility that one of the things will be anime related. Not new, but we're rebuilding the manga fan club. And we'll actually have it now where the little, because before we had card numbers, instead it'll just, each member will have their own number ID. And with different dealers that I've spoken with in the dealer's room, like, you know, Anime Pavilion, Anime Depot, and stuff like that, they'll have like online like discounts and stuff like that. And we'll start, hopefully by spring of 2008, we'll start throwing like special parties and stuff here at some of the cons or just in general. Kind of get back to the way we used to be, where it was like down and dirty, get it done, hanging with the fans, you know, till like 2 in the morning, which I do regardless. But kind of a more company-wide thing.